Hey everybody, Johnny Begood here. Good evening greetings from Chicago, Illinois. All right, the local time here is 11:51. Today, once again, is Sunday, November 20th, 2016. We are down to 226 miles to Woodburn, Indiana. The temperature here is at 25 degrees. Get this, we only have 10 minutes available to drive. Oh boy. I think I should have stuck with the 294. At least I could have find one of those oases to do an 8-hour break, but there are no guarantees that parking space will be available. So what are you gonna do? My wife pointed me to this YouTube video that she started watching. Look for a channel called Expedition Happiness. It's about a couple from Germany. Must be Foko Gertzma's neighbor. They're from Germany. They're pretty young guys, early 20s maybe, and they came to the U.S., bought a school bus, converted it into a RV. I didn't know you could buy a school bus for $9,000. So they worked on it and well, check it out. It looks like a very interesting show. As I said, the name of the channel is Expedition Happiness. I've been eating that apple all day long. I don't think that's going to be any good by tomorrow. I think it's already starting to smell a little sour. Next thing you know, I'll be driving drunk. Just gotta squeeze in there. Well, this doesn't help. Not help at all. what is it? Oh yeah. DOT, sir, as you can see, there is no safe place here for me to park. I just have to keep going, sir. Down to negative 1 minute. Oh boy. Degrees right now. To make it to I know I'm gonna make it. I plan to spend the night over there at the Petro. What is that, exit 9? I guarantee you that pilot is not going to have any truck parking available. Although, the TA should be. see you at the Petro, everybody. We'll catch you guys later. By the way, good morning. The local time is 12:09. Happy Monday.